So the Vex have predicted their own annihilation. When did they believe this would happen? Can the calculations of minds the size of planets be wrong? I don't know whether they can speak now after so long, but if anyone is listening, I came into the vault with two others. Kabr was intense sometimes, but Bahan was always talking to himself. But they don't deserve this. No one does.
I'm tracking the signal. Just a little further.
Friend back at the tower. She used to say, "Praedyth, there's always room in the mind for hope. It's the crack that lets the light in." The Vex have no hope, no imagination, no drive, no fear. All they have is the pattern. Everything must fit. If it can be made to fit, good. If it can't, it gets cut away. this is the end of them. A path with no escape. And yet, here they are. There they were, and there they will be, and there they will have been. For them, there is no paradox. There is only the pattern. And the pattern needs the Vex to see it to completion. And so the Vex must be. For the mind of the Vex. Is that faith? Welcome to the end of the Vex, their immutable future. Enslaved to a will they don't understand. A will long dead here. Dead eons ago. But then they won't end, will they? city. They won't even thank you. But that's the thing about light. You never know where it'll shine.
Another dead ghost. This is... Wait, I think this is Praedyth's ghost. She's still got files in her core memory. They're marked with future war cult headers. I bet Lakshmi will want to see this.
To do it right.
Come and tell us some. I respect the Titans. Strength. This war has no end, Guardian.
Quickly, Sister Flinch. Strip it before.
Your work precedes you, Titan. I hope it helps. Good. That will come in handy. There. Back to the fight.
Hang on, we might have a problem.
Excellent choice. Back to the fight. What do you need from us? Good. This war has no end, Guardian. Let's begin. Excellent choice. Back to the war. To see you. There. Back to the war.